We are on weather alert tonight. Warm winds certainly fueling the wildfires today, and there are new evacuations due to the East Troublesome Fire. That's in Grand County after flames crossed Highway 125 at Cabin Creek. They are for people who live east of the highway from Milepost 5 to Highway 40.